Detectives here at Pittsburgh Police Headquarters just wrapped up a news conference a short time ago. They tell me that the gunman who was in that house is still on the loose tonight, but the good news is nobody was hurt. Just after 11 o'clock this morning, the SWAT team surrounded a home on Alsace Street in Homewood. The woman who lives here, 24-year-old Kristen Johnson, had just called 911 to report a man with a gun had broken into her house. And our cameras were the only ones there for that 911 call.
Is this a male or a female inside? Did he say anything to you? Where's he at now?
Johnson told police she was upstairs with her two daughters when she heard a crash. Johnson went downstairs to see what the noise was and saw the burglar.
She told him to get out of the house, at which point he approached her, pointed the gun at her, and she immediately retreated back to the upstairs bedroom and called 911.
Johnson locked herself in the bedroom with her daughters, and 911 called her husband, Jay Johnson. He spent the next several hours watching police surround his house, worrying about his wife and his daughters.
Just here waiting, trying to see what's going on. I'm just worried about my girls.
Just before 1 o'clock, police went into the house and found no intruder. He had apparently escaped before they got there. Kristen Johnson and the two girls were safe.
Happy. I was just happy. It was reminded me of my wedding day. It was that blissful.
Much prayer went up as soon as we found out, so God is good to have them safe.
Police say the burglar had broken a back window and then knocked over a piece of furniture. That's the noise Kristen Johnson heard, the noise that may have saved her family.
I'm happy and that everybody's okay, especially my daughters and my wife. You know, I don't know what would happen if something happened to them. Thank goodness for a happy ending.
Police say this burglar used a hammer and a flathead screwdriver to remove the pane from the back window. That's how he got in. But they also say he left those tools behind. They're hoping that evidence will help lead them to this guy. If you know anything about this, Pittsburgh Police want to hear from you. That is the very latest from Pittsburgh Police Headquarters. Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.